And hello guys, it's Exino Gunner back here and with another video for you. This video is a new video. It's actually a new series I'm going to be doing, A Road to Glory. It's 4 minutes. It's a new series on my channel. If you like this series, comment down below and tell me if you like it or leave a thumbs up to the video. And if you think it's like not a good series, tell me a different series idea for FIFA 16, and I'm just going to be making a team here with you. I'm going to put the quality bronze. It's even if I have a left wing, I don't even have a left wing in my club anymore. I might have to. Come on, left mid. Oh my god. Just any bronze, any. Come on. Any. Yeah, you can get me, dude. We're just going to pull random players. I have Yeah, wait. You can go in here. What if I don't care? Say no. I'm not playing. What about this guy can go in here? What about this? Uh-oh. He can go there. He can go there. Will this affect anything? Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes, we're getting chemistry. No. Oh no. Seriously, so that's going to be the starter team for the new series. We'll come back. And so the rules are, whenever I score a goal with Menez, I get to upgrade one player. So, and because this is a debut, because it's Menez's first game, if I score a goal with him, it's actually 2 upgrades, because for the debut goal and for a goal in general. And if anyone I sign in, a new signing, any new signings, if they score on their first match, on their debut match, they also get, I also get an upgrade. I'm not going to have price limits, because I don't need price limits. It's just dumb in my opinion. And yeah, thanks for watching. Comment down below, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Peace.